Good evening. Tonight we go after a fantastic story. The story that...